not? Hey, that's sunshine.
I forgot to press the button.
This is Calamity.
I didn't forget, I just missed the button.
And we're going to play some more Yoshi's Island.
Because I'm not a quitter.
Holy shit, it's been a while.
Speedrun!
It has been a bit, a hot second. 2017.
Which isn't that far away. I don't know why you're acting like
it's April, man. 4 months.
Please, no!
At least. And I don't think we really recorded any in December. So it's been at least 5 months since we recorded any Yoshi's Island.
I got mad.
But you're back, because you ain't no quitter.
I ain't
Patricia Dane Ray's no quitter.
I didn't want to quit. I was thinking of this game and how I didn't want to play it, and then you were like, hey, we play Yoshi's Island. I was like, okay.
Well,
and then we did.
You were like, which series do we still have going that have been left unfinished? And our answer was Cuphead.
So I did come up with a sweet strat.
Sick strat, bro.
Yeah. I did.
What is it? Care to share?
I'm going to do this one first.
I think the trick is to do them all and not die.
That's not the trick. Only a loser would think that's the trick.
How basic of me.
Yeah, how basic of you. I don't remember if there's another one. I'm scared.
There's not.
How do you know?
Because I've played this game before. That's right. It's the return of that joke, motherfuckers. Oh, I know you missed it. The only game, other than maybe Kirby, where I feel like I'm like, I got this. I know this. I've got this.
But we also talked about it off screen, and you admitted that you would suck ass at this game.
If I had to play it for the channel?
Yeah.
Absolutely. Because I would be playing it for the channel.
We never talked
about
it.
Oh, I'm sure we didn't, but at the same time, if I had to play Crystal Shard, motherfucker, I am playing. When we do Crystal Shard for the channel, it's gonna be me. It's gonna be May.
It's gonna be May.
Yes, thank you. It's not every day we get to do a Justin Timberlake meme reference on this channel, so. Just riding that weird floating barrel off into the sunset. You made it look easy.
I did. I really did. And that was the one, if I remember, I was like, fuck it! Fuck it! Actually, I want that.
Save your progress.
Oh, there's another save point, but I don't want to do that one yet.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I came in prepared.
You had thought about this.
I have thought about this. I'm not some loser. I'm just trying to remember. There's another one. This one.
That's all floaties.
Well, it's spiky shit, and if you touch them, you die instantly.
Really?
Yeah. Remember?
No, I don't remember.
Why don't you remember?
Of course I remember.
You do?
Yes.
You don't seem like you do. Are you sure?
Yes, I'm positive.
Are you sure?
I played this game before. You know what I want to play? The Yoshi Story on the 64.
Yeah, we could beat that one in a
you
session.
You have seen me beat it in, like, if we did, like, a Power Hour episode, I could probably beat it. Because remember, there was one afternoon freshman year of college where I just, like, I had a horrible day, and I'm like, I'm going to sit down and beat this entire game in one sitting. And then I did, and then we realized you can't skip the credits, and it took us, like,
how'd you get the baby? Give me my baby back.
Don't take the baby.
My baby
Don't
back ribs.
Baby. Don't drop the baby.
Fucking drop the baby if I want. Fucking drop. Gosh darn it. Baby. Sweet, sweet little baby. Sweet little boo. I hate you. Oh, fuck. It's fine. Just do this. That totally went through Mario's head.
Mm.
I mean, is
it's fine,
it Mario?
Right through the soft spot.
It is Mario. But there are a bunch of games where Mario is a character where mm-hmm. he's a baby again.
Yeah.
Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here.
You're no good.
You're no good, duck.
You're garbage. Just like your father.
Just like your father. Oh, shit. I'm out of... That's not good. Ah, give me back my baby! My baby!
I'm starting to remember where the issues came in.
Are you trying to say something?
I have total faith in... Oh my god, I thought you hit those spikes, and I was about to be like, really, sunshine?
I'm trying my best. I really am. You're just being a rude Ricky.
A rude Ricky?
A rude Ricky!
It's not a thing, babe.
Yes, it is. I just made it a thing. You can make anything a thing if you believe.
I know a Ricky now.
Oh, that's good. Good.
And
no Ricky.
Dad. He and I talked about Guns N' Roses for a while.
Yeah.
It was a good time. The benefit
dun, dun,
of
dun,
having
dun,
dun, dun, music dun, references dun. In your life that are 30 years old. Stay away, you baby thief.
I killed him!
You can kill them.
You just gotta bounce on their head
a lot.
Until they explode.
Which just kind of makes sense.
Ugh, gooey.
Ew.
What?
What?
Huh?
Nothing. Don't get hit.
Oh,
good job.
Skills.
So good, Sunshine. You're killing it this time.
You're trying to say I didn't kill it last time?
I'm trying to say you did so badly last time you got so frustrated that you didn't touch the game for 5 months.
Yeah. That may have happened.
Like, I don't recall. Sad.
Sad.
Trick is remembering which of these it is. Yay! I think you can swallow the bullets, too. Fuck yeah, you can. Yay!
It kind of makes all of their potential being a threat just disappear immediately.
Yeah. You got mad coin. I was gonna get mad
I was gonna get mad points.
Oh, I love it. Between last podcast, My Favorite Murder, and the Game Grumps, I'm just like set for entertainment. I don't need much else. Except for
Like we don't watch cable or anything.
Oh.
Which I don't know what I'd watch on cable
mm-hmm.
that I can't get on.
Yeah.
Somewhere else. Oops.
Some other streaming service. Except for like HBO, because I don't want to pay for HBO, so I just use my parents.
Which is fine. The communal HBO account.
Oh shit, there's spikies.
Why does it make me nervous? I forgot to breathe.
Shit.
Mm. Oh, you can swallow them. Though.
I already did.
See? Death.
Cool. Ten minutes.
About, yeah.
Yeah.
But I still have light. I'm live.
You still have light, so you're not going to lose progress. Mm. You want to use that key?
No.
Okay.
We get two keys.
Feeling Vangie.
Vangie.
Oh, it's a thing of beauty.
Why? I'm going to use that key and get a save point,
yeah.
I guess.
Because you got one life left.
One life left to leave.
What you trying to say? Oh, I think I just unlocked the door. Because I lost progress. Okay.
Do you have to go back and get that other key again?
Yeah.
I guess so, since I didn't do a save point. That's fine.
You should have used the save point on the inside, too.
Whatever. I'm not worried about it.
Booker.
It's just if I die one more time.
This might be the last time we play this game.
Ever.
That's fine.
I'm just kidding.
Do like a calamity plays where I'm just by myself. And I don't talk. And I cry a lot.
Why would you cry? Because you're alone?
Yeah.
Shit! What?
Deep breaths.
Why?
Why?
Yeah.
Because deep breaths are good for you.
Since when?
Flexing your lungs.
I got starches all over me. Ah, jeez, there, I'm really aware. Ah, goodness!
I don't know if we, have we had one of those moments on the channel before?
What?
What we do throughout the day, frequently, just hanging out. Ah, jeez. Ah, jeez.
Ah, jeez.
Yeah. Like, if there were cameras or recording devices in this house, they'd hear some weird, benign shit.
Yeah,
for two very weird people.
They sure are boring.
Yeah.
Get the baby! Ah, the baby! Stop being an asshole.
Gonna have to get him another time. And one more time. Hey, Sunshine, good job.
Huh?
Good job.
Why, thank you.
You did good. You did good.
I did good.
The Hades Funko is really creepy.
Where's it at? I forgot where.
It's creepy yellow
there.
Eyes.
Yeah, I forgot where I put him. Should I do the save point now?
Unlock it and well.
There's no.
Yeah, unlock
there's
it
not another one through this door. I have a lot of time. I just can't hit those spike balls.
Just can't hit those balls.
There's no rush. There's no time limit on these.
Are you trying to say something?
Huh?
What's going on up there? What are you doing?
I like those little things. They're cute.
I gotta kill a big one.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck it. Doesn't matter anyways. Because if I fail, I fail.
Good philosophy to take through life.
Fuck it!
Fuck it.
We all die anyways.
Just eat the damn salad, Linda.
Why?
Oh.
Why does Linda need salad?
Why doesn't? Why doesn't?
Are you trying to say I need to eat salad?
No.
I don't eat salad.
Salad's pretty good.
Only if you're a loser.
Don't be like that.
Okay. I'm sorry.
Did we ever tell the story on the channel about the Texas or the Logan's Roadhouse behind our apartment being robbed?
Well, it was also closed down.
Yeah, well, I was just about to be like, well, you remember that Logan's that was robbed a couple months ago? Well, it's closed now.
Yeah. Not because they were robbed, but because no one
I mean,
ate there.
I don't know that.
No one ate there.
No one ever ate there. We found out the people were actually parking in their parking lot to go to the Outback.
Yeah, which is
walking distance.
Hilarious.
It's pretty funny.
It's like, hey, man, we can go to a steak place. Let's go to Outback. I'm not going to waste my time getting up. Oh, Jesus.
Wee! You know, I'm happy that actual babies crying doesn't sound like that, though.
I wish they did.
Really?
No, I don't like baby cries at all.
That's you good. You shouldn't. Like, evolutionarily speaking, I'm pretty sure you're hardwired not to like that sound.
They make me hungry, though.
The sound of a child crying
yes.
makes you hungry?
Yes.
I just think of Evelyn sticking her tongue out at everything. She's so cute.
Oops. Oh, shit.
They coming for you. Doo-doo. The castle music in this game is pretty good.
Which one is it?
That one.
Shit.
Oh, you did it.
more baby time then.
I'm good. Faster than bullets.
Good job. Faster than a speeding yummy.
What?
He took the baby! Good job. You good.
You killing it, Sunshine. I think this is gonna be it.
Really? You think so?
I hope so.
I don't think it's going to be. Because I'm a sad Larry.
Thought you were about to do the sad little baby thing, and I was like, please, we can't do that. We can't do that.
Why can't we do it?
Because we've already made our obligatory reference this episode.
Oh, we did?
I don't know if it's obligatory, but it's gonna hit the inevitable reference.
Just gonna go unlock this door real fast.
I hope there's a save point behind it.
There isn't a save point, it doesn't matter anyways. See, I need to do the last area.
Yeah.
But I died last time.
Yeah.
And then I'm going to die this time. Man.
Peak frustration, I remember.
Well, the lava one's the one that killed me a lot the last couple times, if I remember right.
Do you have to go back and re-beat the lava one?
No.
No.
That was my first save.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
It was my sweet new strat.
Sick, bruh.
Sick, bruh. Sweet strat. Is that a Stratocaster? Looks like a Stratocaster to me. That's a Gibson? No, man, that's
I don't know the difference.
That's a Stratocaster, I can tell. I'm a bro. I know.
Man.
I know guitars. Blah.
I hate people. I hate those types of people.
No, dude, that's not what you have at all. I would know. Dude.
This is a sick strat.
Dude.
I'm like, pretty sure it's a Les Paul, so.
Dude. No
again.
One's ever said that knows anything about guards.
That's the thing.
Guitars.
Is you run into people who don't know anything, but they still want to throw around terminology.
Dude. Where did you get this baby, dude?
Oh my god, don't die.
Dude, this baby! Where did you get it? Dude, sweet baby!
Sweet babe, brah.
Sweet tits. I mean, yeah. Just looking at him, man. Dude! Can I just fall? I don't think I can just fall. I don't feel safe going down there.
I don't know which one's right.
I am in a safe place.
One of those doors is going to take you to
a
good place.
I am in a safe place. I go around and around till I fall in the hole.
I will hug him and squeeze him and call him George.
Oh, fuck. I'm guessing that spiky head guy is covered in spikes. Where he's at is covered in spikes.
Mm-hmm.
Specs.
Probably a safe bet.
Specs.
I don't have
that.
A good feeling about this.
I need that. Yeah.
Oh, good job.
I am overconfident. It's Wednesday, my dudes.
Do it. I don't even care that you made the audio spike. I love that.
Yeah. It's Wednesdays, my dudes. Hopefully people know what that is.
I'm
know
sure
what
they
that
do.
Is.
If they're watching this, they do.
Yeah, that one person. Three people, maybe. Sometimes we get four.
Mm.
What?
Don't push it.
Don't push your
Don't
luck.
Push it.
Stretching my leg out. We walking like this because we're practicing
There's
our,
a save
our
point.
Ritual.
Jesus.
It doesn't matter. If I die, I lose anyways. Remember?
Yeah.
So if I lose to the boss, I'm just fucked. Right
well,
on.
The good news is,
fun.
I don't think you'll lose to the boss.
I'm going to lose to the boss because there's lava on the floor, which means there's going to be lavas in the corner. Oh.
He gets big.
He gets big. I got to jump on him.
Mm-hmm.
Yoshi, oh dear, marching.
Milda.
Marching Milda?
I don't know.
I like that name. I'm marching Milda. I like to march. Oh, God! I'm like that girl in Willy Wonka.
I think you shoot him with the violet Beauregard.
Oh.
remind me of Bubblegum. They also kind of look like Kirby.
The baby!
Won't somebody please think of the children?
Won't somebody please think of the children? No.
Oh, cool. So you can use the... Wow. This
what?
Is much easier than I remember to be. But I also didn't remember how this boss was beaten, so... Is this gonna be it?
I think you're gonna do it, Sunshine.
Yes!
I gank!
You did it!
I beat a level
Aren't
of Yoshi.
You glad?
No, I'm filled with
you
hate.
You should be so happy you came
filled
back.
Filled with hate. Mm. My toes all just popped.
Well, what's remarkable is that you managed to finish it in an appropriate time for an episode.
I know. It's like I got skill. Got skills. I
got
54. I failed.
Mad skills, bro.
Mad skills, bro. I'm the purple Yoshi.
Cool.
Because I am purple and a Yoshi.
You want to do some more next time?
On the next episode, we're playing as purple Yoshi.
All right.
Chomp Rock Zone. Bye-bye.
Like, comment, subscribe.